Get back here. Yeah, okay. Man the hole. Hinder och svårt att komma in till. Det kommer ju inte.
Alright guys, thank you for watching to the end of this video. This was the most elaborate knife I have done. Well, certainly one of the most complicated and probably one of the most simple knives also. I have been playing with this idea in my mind for a very, very long time, and I was waiting for the right project for it. And it just seemed that this one would be a good project. I don't know why this is so satisfying, or why this would add to the practicality of the knife. I don't know, but it was a fun project I've been thinking about, and I've had a lot of fun making this. It was also very, very tedious. It took a lot of filing and adjusting and lots of work. But how satisfying, how satisfying. I know the antler piece looks very rough, but it's what it is. And it's the first time I tried to do something like this. And if I would do it again, I think I will, is I would put more care in choosing the right piece of antler. Because this one was tough. I had many doubts about it, but here it is. Well, yeah, one question I've also thought about is, how practical is it to have antler here? Will it not crack if you drop it? Because it's very kind of brittle. And I think, yes, at some point, if the impact is forceful enough, it will crack. But it's a fun project. Thank you for watching. Thank you to my Patreons. Thank you for everyone who comments and gives feedbacks and gives advice. And I always appreciate it. I always read the comments. A huge thank you again to my Patreons, and see you on the next one.